Hey, how's it going?
Is it recording?
Huh, yeah.
Is that a Sony?
Huh, yeah, it's a Sony.
Tacoma, it's Seattle on mine.
It's weird that on this whole, they decided to block off being able to come this way all the way down to Point Defiance and then put no parking signs on this side. I don't know why they'd block parking on this side like this. Hey. But I parked about, I don't know, 10 blocks away. Maybe less than that. Maybe it's less than that. Maybe it's like 8 blocks away. But still, though, surprised about the no parking thing, because they do have enough room on the side. It's not like it's blocking the road or anything, but anyway. Here's this building. It's the, they call it now the Defiant Goldfish, but it used to just be the Goldfish. It was a biker bar. I used to really like it, and then it closed down, and then some other people bought it, and now, I mean, they remodeled it and then put garage doors on the front, but I've never seen it open. Kind of weird.
I know, but I'm out of my
garage. I don't have to see it. You go to another taste.
And it's pointing up too much. Truffle fries, huh?
Right over there.
That stand must have taken a lot to put up. Yeah, that must have really taken a lot to put up. This is supposed to be about a music festival. Why are they playing? Anyway.
Thank you. all these are. Bet it's wool.
I'm like,
yeah. Check this out, local writers and authors and authors and writers. Pull them out.
It's like the Wizard of Oz.
The beer garden. It's called last hour, last pour 7:40. Closed at 8. Rides too, I guess. They've really made this quite an event. The ATMs early, so it's the puke machine.
Thank you.
How's it going? Still weird to me that they'll play the radio at several spots when it's supposed to be a music festival. Or a partial music festival, anyway. Me right though for showing up at the very end. Lots of energy. Hi.
I've been at their house for a Boy Scout meeting and shit. When it comes out, when I'm like, I know.
Hey. Wait, what did I do?
Here's the rose garden that I took a lot of those pictures at. Lots of beauty, eh? Thank you.
still sit in there putting stuff on.
I think I was waiting there a long time.
What? Pick you up.
Fuck
you.
What?
It's nice they have these buses from TCC to here. Last one leaves at 8:30. Really no sense in me recording anymore, so I'll end the video. All right, well, one little extra addition. Here's the Antique Sandwich Company. That on Tuesday nights they used to have open mic for people to perform, and yeah, some friends of mine and I used to come here at least once a month, and they used to broadcast it on one of the college stations. Radio stations. It was pretty cool. And then that station went down, and of course there wasn't a replacement, so